गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो दिस इज़ द लास्ट सेशन ऑफ सेट चैप्टर एंड वी आर इन द लास्ट एक्सरसाइज, एक्सरसाइज 10E। हेयर बिफोर डिस्कसिंग द क्वेश्चन आंसर, वी विल डिस्कस अ कॉन्सेप्ट व्हिच इज़ रिलेटेड टू दिस एक्सरसाइज, दैट इज कार्डिनलिटी ऑफ अ सेट। कार्डिनलिटी ऑफ अ सेट, what is cardinality of a set? Now before discussing cardinality of a set, let us discuss first cardinal numbers. What are cardinal numbers? Cardinal numbers are the number of elements in a given set. The number of elements in a given set are the cardinal numbers. Therefore cardinal numbers are the number of elements in a given set. The number of elements in a given set is the cardinal number of that set. We have to count the number of elements and that will be the cardinal number of that set. And this property is known as cardinality of a set. This property is known as cardinality of a set. Let us clear with an example. Suppose there is a set P. The elements are this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are the elements of the set P. Now, what is the cardinal number of this set? Just count the number of elements. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 elements are there. Therefore, cardinal number will be 5. Right? And the cardinal number is represented by small n. Cardinal number is represented with small n. Therefore, we can write cardinal number small n, the set is P, therefore np equals to 5. This is the small n is used for the cardinal number, and as the name of the set is P, therefore P is written with a bracket and we will write cardinal number with this. Therefore, np will be equal to 5. Suppose let us take another example. Suppose there is a set A and the set is x, y, z. So count the number of elements. Here number of element is 3. Therefore cardinal number will be 3. Therefore we will write NA equal to 3. So like this we can easily count and write the cardinal number of each set. Next, another example. Suppose the set is E and it is given like this. No element is there. If there is no element, the set is known as null set or empty set. We have discussed in the previous lecture about the null set, disjoint set, and there are many other sets, overlapping sets. All those sets we have already discussed. There was a set that is called as null set or empty set. If there are no elements in a set, then the set will be known as null set or empty set. So this set is a null set or empty set because in this set there is no elements. Therefore no elements are there, therefore cardinal number will be 0. We will write the cardinal number will be 0 because there is no element in the set. Therefore, cardinal number will be 0. Clear? So, this is the cardinality of a set and all about the cardinal numbers. Now, let's go to the exercise and solve this question. First question, question number 1, part 1. Instruction is, write the cardinal number of each of the following sets. So, first question, set given as A equals to 0, 1, 2, 4. So, count the number of elements, 1, 2, 3, 4. Therefore, number of element is 4. So, cardinal number will be 4. Therefore, we will write N A equals to 4. Next, question number 4. Given set D equals to 3, 2, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2. 3, 2, 2, 1, 3, 1, 2. Now count the number of elements. Now see, here some of the elements are repeated. If you look carefully, you can see that some of the elements are repeated. So if the number of elements are repeated, we will not consider the repeated elements. We will take the repeated elements as 1. So count the number of elements, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But here 2 is repeated, 3 is repeated. So we will take only 1, we will take only 2, only 3. And only once. If the set contains repeated elements, we will not consider all the elements, we will consider only each of the elements once. right? Therefore, we will consider these three. So if we consider these three, we will not consider these three because three is repeated. If we consider these two, we will not consider these two and these two. If we consider this one, we will not consider this one. Therefore, there are three elements, 1, 2, 3. So cardinal number will be 3 because remaining all the elements are repeated. We will take only elements only once. We will not consider the repeated elements to calculate the cardinal numbers. So here cardinal number will be 3. Next, question number 6. Question number 6 given f equals to whole numbers from 8 to 14. Whole numbers from 8 to 14. Therefore, cardinal number, just calculate first, write the elements first. Whole numbers from 8 to 14 means it will start from 9, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. These are the elements. Whole numbers from 8 to 14 means we will from 8 to 14. whole numbers, it says from 8 to 14. So we will consider 8 also. From 8 to 14. So 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. And we will consider 14 too. Because it says from 8 to 14. Therefore, we will consider 8 and 14 too. Now count the number of elements. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So cardinal number will be 7. Next, question number 2. Question number 2 says, instruction is given, 4 sets are given. Set A, natural numbers less than 10. Set B, letters of the word puppet. C, square of the first 4 whole number. And D, odd number divisible by 2. We have to find out first cardinal number of the set A. So let us write set A first. Question number 1, set A. Set A is natural numbers less than 10. Natural numbers less than 10. Now natural numbers start from 1, right? So we will write from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Less than 10 means we will not consider 10. Now NA, therefore cardinal number NA will be count. It will be 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 9 elements are there, cardinal number will be 9. Next, question number 3. Question number 3. NC. So to find out the cardinal number of the set C. So set C says square of the first 4 whole number. So first 4 whole number. Now whole number starts from 0. Whole number starts from 0. So first 4 whole number means 0, 1, 2, 3. 0, 1, 2, 3, first 4 whole number and the square of that whole numbers, that will be the set. So 0 square means 0, 1 square means 1, 2 square means 4 and 3 square means 9. So these are the square of first 4 whole number because first 4 whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3. Whole number starts from 0, so first 4 whole numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3. And we have to write the square of this. So 0 square is 0, 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, 3 square is 9. So this is the set. Now count the number of elements. Number of elements are 4. Therefore, cardinal number will be 4. Next question. Question number, last part. Question number 3. Question number 3 says, state true or false for each of the following. Correct the wrong statement. So we have to write true or false for each of this question, and if it is false, then we have to correct such statement. Question number three says, if t equals to, so a set is given named at t, so t equals to, the set is A L A H B D and H. This is the set given, set T, and it is given that NT equals to 5. So cardinal number given as 5. Let's see. Now A is repeated, H is repeated, right? So we will consider 1A and 1H. Therefore NT will be, so if we consider this A, we will not consider this A. If we consider this H, we will not consider this H because it is repeated. So therefore count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes, it is correct. It is correct. Therefore, it is true. Because see, here A is repeated and also H is repeated. Therefore, we will take only one A and only one H. So if we take this A, we will not take this A. If we take this H, we will not take this H. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 5 elements are there. Therefore, cardinal number will be 5. Next, question number 4. Question number 4, set B. A set B is given. It is 1, 5, 51, 15, again 5, again 1. Next, NB equal to 6. So cardinal number NB equal to 6 is given. Let's see here also. Two element is repeated. One is repeated. So if we take this one, we will not consider this one. If we take this 5, we will not consider this 5. Therefore, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 elements are there. Therefore, this will be false. The correct will be NB equal to 4. This will be the correct. This is the correct. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Right. So that's it. Question number 4 solved. So with this, exercise 10E is complete and the chapter set is fully done. Thank you.